Look at this little cuddler I have in my lap. Her name is Freckles. She's so sweet, and she's from the Humane Society of Wichita County. And joining her now is Elizabeth Heineken. Thank y'all for being here.
Thank you.
I'm well overdue for these. I've missed out over the last few weeks, so I'm so happy to get my fill. Her name is Freckles, though, so tell us a little bit about Freckles.
Yeah, so we don't have a ton of information on Freckles. We have her down as just some kind of hound mix. We're not really sure, you know, what all is in there that gives her that those gorgeous markings. But she and her sister, Amy, were found wandering around a highway together. So.
Oh, my goodness.
So they were brought to us, and they were kept on a stray hold, and no one has reclaimed them yet, so we're now looking for them to place them in forever homes.
Well, she is a sweet girl. She's like, she knew that camera was on her. She said, I don't want to see it. Well, she's so sweet, and she's not potty trained, so there'll probably have to be some potty training in the household if someone's willing to do it.
Yeah, just like any four-month-old puppy, she's going to need, you know, some guidance, some training, but once she gets all that and she grows up a little bit, she's going to make a fantastic dog. She's very mild mannered and very sweet.
Oh, they're telling me we only have 30 seconds left, guys. I think we can give her the whole show. Look at her. She's so sweet. Now, if someone wants to adopt Freckles, how can they go about doing so?
We're always more than happy to answer questions about Freckles or her sister or any other animal at our phone number. Always happy to answer questions there. And she's currently available for adoption, so you can step in, fill out the application, and we can hopefully send her on her way today.
Well, thank y'all so much for coming. We appreciate it. Go adopt Freckles. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
Say bye-bye. Tell them bye.